I'm in a meeting. I'm, with some people.
Sorry, I don't want to intrude. I kind of know exactly what you're going through right now. And you were so there for me with my parents. But that's why I'm here for you.
Thank you.
Hey, sorry about your dad.
You got your braces off. Now it's nothing to distract you from your unibrow.
There he is. There he is. You still blow dry your hair every morning?
You know, one of my manservants holds the hair dryer, but I work the comb, okay? So at least I'm not completely helpless.
You're stupid.
And
sea change.
Sea change. So after graduation, I went to Brazil, then Singapore.
Oh yeah, that's right.
And then I went to Europe. You know I went to Europe?
Oh, yeah, I saw you.
What do you mean you saw me?
You were in some magazine with some French supermodel.
Yeah, yeah,
you
yeah.
You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Dude, the whole model thing is so exhausting.
I know.
What, you got a lady?
That's a question.
Whoa, buddy.
No. Yeah. I don't know. It's complicated.
Yeah, I don't do complicated. What's her name? Who is she?
Her name's Gwen. Gwen Stacy.
Gwen Stacy.
She works for you.
Really? She works for me?
She does work study at Osport.
Is she a model employee?
That's another CG.
When my father sent me away, I tried to forget everything about this place. I guess that kind of included you.
You gotta explain anything to me, man. We both got problems.
Did you ever figure out why your parents killed?
My dad left a briefcase. That's all I got. Briefcase full of junk. Whatever. I don't know. I try not to think about it.
How's that working out for you?
Perfectly.
Dude, nice arm.
It's all in the wrist. It's all on the wrist, buddy. You can do it too if you just strengthen up that.
Gotta admit, though, things have gotten pretty crazy around here with giant lizards and spider guys.
Just one guy. Just one Spider-Man. Or woman. We don't know. For sure.
Whatever, dude. He wears spandex to rescue kittens from trees. I'm so impressed.
I kinda like to think he gives people hope.
For what?
Maybe eventually everything will be alright.
Wish I had time for. Eventually.
Comments, questions?
Okay.
You both did really, really good. You made it look like so natural and casual.
In the movie Descendants 2, Mel, the daughter of Maleficent, that's me, he convinced Uma, that's Emma, the daughter of Ursula.
After being enemies for so long, the two decided to battle it out in an arm wrestle in the dialogue, Uma versus Mal.
Life ain't fair!
I'm back!
Loser, party of one. Right this way, please.
Place still stinks.
Oh, I'm sorry. We're done about the day, princess.
Where is he?
You know, I dreamed of this. You wanting something from me, and me watching you squirm like a worm on a hook.
I'm so flattered that you dream of me. I haven't given you a fun since I left.
Obviously. You have your perfect little life, don't you?
Doesn't she have the perfect little life? And we're stuck 20 years into a garbage strike.
Listen, if you have some kind of score to settle with me, game on. I see no need to bring Ben into this.
Oh, it may be a little necessary, but it was so much fun. Here's the deal.
Just like your mother always a catch.
If you win, Ben is free to go. Don't you want to know if I get if I win?
Still dreaming.
Last time I checked, your mother thought she had things all sewn up. And how'd that work out for her again?
On three.
One, two,
three!
You know, that old princess act. Ugh, never bought it for a second. You can stick a tear on a villain, but you're still a villain.
And you can slap a pirate at one, but you're still shrimpy.
If I win, you bring me the wand. Now, if you want Ben back, bring me Fairy Godmother's magic wand to my ship at 12 o'clock noon. Sharp. Oh. If you want, oh, and if you laugh, you can kiss your baby goodbye.